Okay. Is it visible now? Is it visible?
Yes.
Chalo. You do that. What was statement I given as a homework? So we'll go with the next point itself now. So actually, before the instruction set, we had taken only a data processing and the arithmetic. We have done some two programs. And what was the program? This program, what we have seen. Actually, this comes in our chapter number 3, use of the timer, providing a time delay. But I have taken here why. We have done the timer operation and the mode of the timer. To understand that in better way, I have taken the code here. If it is not at all understood, we will see in the chapter 3 itself also. Don't worry about that. So today we'll go with the next point, that is instruction set and the addressing mode properly. So it is easy to have hands on the programs, we'll get it. Logical instruction kalaya, control is very, very easy. Yeah? Let's understand that point. But need to have do the homework as what I'm giving every day. Chalo, write down next point, 8051 addressing modes. So what is meaning of addressing mode actually? My voice is audible to all. And let me check recording is on. Yes, recording is on. So normally we have seen just types of instruction and how the it is used to write down. If we talk about instructions, we have the mnemonics. Okay. Mnemonics word is there. Mnemonics means what? That action word. We have seen in that practical, I had taken some instruction on that. Then I have the operand one and operand two. So this is called as a destination operand. Manje data kuta janara maza. This is called as a source. Kutun enara data maza. For example, for I'll write the case for that. If I write like this, move. So move is the action word I'm using for the as a mnemonics. Kai meaning a move, sir? Move means what? Transfer. What to transfer here? So I'm using R0 comma hash 02. Meaning is that what the 02 data is getting in the R0 content. Means once this instruction is executed, R0 becomes 02. Okay, that is means what operand 2 is now immediate data is coming here, and operand 1 is a register is coming here. So move means what? What action required taken by the processor? Meaning is that defined by the mnemonics. If second I will take here, add A comma R0. The A something value was there previously. Okay, meaning is a, so A always stored the result in the A itself. So A plus R0. Instead to do the addition of the A plus R0. So what is coming here? Here also coming the register, and here also coming the register. Means depends upon the operand how it is addressed. Based on that, we have the classifications of the addressing mode. If here data is coming immediately with symbol hash, meaning is that it is a immediate addressing. If here is coming the register, both source as well as destination mode of register, that become a register addressing mode. Hash indicates immediate data, so it is called as immediate addressing mode. If it is coming without this hash data, means second instruction I'll write here, move R0 comma 40. So this indicates no hash. No hash means what? I'm accessing the memory location, internal RAM memory location. So this is called as a direct addressing. Okay, so funda is that I want to tell here what is meaning of addressing. As in the 8051, we have mnemonics, then operand 2. In the operand 2, what is the exactly address is coming, based on that we are classifying the addressing modes in the 8051. If the operand 2 is coming exactly the immediate data, meaning is that it becomes immediate addressing mode. If operand 2 becomes registers, it is register addressing mode. If operand 2 becomes memory address, it is a direct addressing mode. Other is there indirect addressing mode only. Clear everyone? Kale Saravanna? Hello? Meaning of addressing mode, Kale Saravanna? जर कळलं तर येस म्हणा, नाहीतर नाही म्हणा. अगेन मी रिपीट करतो. महेश
रिपीट करा सर.
हा सिम्पली बघा, आपण इन्स्ट्रक्शन लिहितोय. ओके, दिस इज टाइप ऑफ इन्स्ट्रक्शन. सिम्पली काय म्हणलं आपण, मूव आर झिरो कॉमा हॅश टू. इज मिनिंग काय होतं, मूव मीन्स व्हॉट, हे न्यूमॉनिक्स आहे. इज मिनिंग काय होतं, मूव चं मिनिंग काय असतंय, ट्रान्सफर, चेंज वी कॅन से. ओके, मूव मीन्स व्हॉट, थोडक्यात हलवणे. मराठीत मिनिंग काय, हलवणे कुठून, ह्या पॉइंट मधून तिकडे. मीन्स हाऊ द कंट्रोल अंडरस्टँड दॅट, की मला हा झिरो टू डेटा आर झिरो मध्ये घ्यायचा आहे. तर कसं कळणार, हाऊ इट विल बी ऍड्रेस डिपेंड्स अपॉन द हाऊ इट इज क्लासिफाईड. मीन्स जर ऑपरेंड टू मध्ये एक्झॅक्ट मी डेटा घेतला युझिंग द हॅश सिम्बॉल, मिनिंग इज दॅट इट इज क्लासिफाईड ऍज अ इमिजिएट ऍड्रेसिंग. सो व्हेन एव्हर इन द इन्स्ट्रक्शन आय एम युझिंग दिस हॅश सिम्बॉल, this will classified as this instruction belongs to the immediate addressing mode. If the same instruction I am using only operand 2 with the register itself, r0 r1 r2 r3, okay, means it belongs to the register addressing mode. Which thodkat ka sangaycha hai, in instruction of the controller, the operand 1 and operand 2, how it is addressed, based on that 8051 has the addressing mode. Clear now?
Yes sir.
हा मग हे थोडक्यात लिहून घ्या. इथं काय असतं इन्स्ट्रक्शन, न्यूमॉनिक्स OP1 OP2 हे आपण घेतलेले आधी, तरी पण इथं लिहा. इथं हे दोन इन्स्ट्रक्शन लिहा फक्त, मूव r0 कॉमा हॅश टू ऍड a कॉमा r0. शिमानी कळा लगा, स्वाती
यस सर,
चव्हाण वैष्णवी चव्हाण
यस सर.
When you're not, if you're not understanding, please ask me, no issue in that, don't hesitate to ask question. देवडीकर जानवी Devdekar is there or not? Krishna, Koli?
Yes, sir.
Samajhle ka?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Jhale lihun mage don instruction?
Yes, sir.
Just right in front of that. Hash indicates immediate addressing mode. Here. Symbol hash indicates immediate addressing mode, AM. Register R0 indicates register addressing mode. Done? Done everyone?
Yes sir.
So same thing I am repeating here now. Definition ka hai, how, in which operand, what we say just now, operand 1, operand 2 is going to be returned. Based on that we have the different types of addressing modes, starting with the first, as we said that immediate addressing mode, second register, third direct, fourth register indirect, and the fifth is indexed. Okay, so take these steps, types of addressing mode. If you want to write the definition, you can write definition. Simple definition kind, way in which operand is specified in the instruction. Means here, how this operand is specified. Based on that, we have the classification of addressing mode. Write down types and the definition of addressing mode. First, everyone. Once over, tell me. Done. Taken these types, five types of addressing mode. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Noted this five types.
Yes.
Definition also.
Yes.
Addressing mode refers way in which. Why it is logging out every time? Huh? What's the audible? Hello. Chalo, theek hai. So out of that, we'll see the first addressing mode today only. Write down immediate addressing mode. First type, immediate addressing mode. Immediate addressing mode. Done. So name it indicates that. What does it mean immediate? Immediate means what? Okay, in instruction we have seen that what? We have the mnemonics. Operand 1, operand 2. Okay. So in case of this operand, if the data is coming immediately after the operand 1, meaning is that it comes in the immediate addressing mode. Means what was operand 2, I am specifying, it comes immediately, means the data is coming here exactly with the hash symbol. This will indicate that the immediate addressing mode. And when to use this? Whenever in every instruction registers are there, maybe R0, R1, R2, A register, ports, DPTR, TL0, TH0, TMOD, all the SFRs, including the general purpose registers. If you want to load the data value in that registers, we have to use the immediate addressing mode. And how to identify kutle categories ahete? So it comes with the hash symbol in the instruction. Means I'll use this here. Meaning is that what? All the registers, if I use here R0 to R1, R2, R3 dot dot R7 or SFRs A0 B port 0 port 1. If you want to load the value in that, I have to use the symbol and it's a data value, maybe 2, 3 like that. Okay, comma FE 0 FE I can say, or like this dot dot. If you want to send the data in the port, comma hash AA 0A. Yeah. So whenever I want to load the any register with the data value, it comes in the image addressing mode. And what was the instruction I'm using here? I want to this is now what? Operand 2. This is operand 1. As I want to take the data inside here, I'll use the here what? Moo instruction. Moo is the mnemonics. Okay. It doesn't matter to us. So moo means what? This 2 will come in the R0 register, meaning is the moo. So you can use any instruction mnemonics here. It may be add also. Okay. This is moo. Moo like that. Clear colors, Ravana? When to use this image addressing? Understood? Prasangu? Should I repeat one more time? Mahesh?
Yes, sir.
Immediate meaning ka hai? At applicable register side, if you observe the 8051, we have the R0, R1, R2, R3 registers, special function SFRs. We'll go this little bit back so we'll understand that. What is this? All these are the SFRs, accumulator, B register, DPH, DPL. And here register madhe mala kay karaycha aahe, kutle tar data value ghyaycha aahe. Okay, immediate data load karaycha aahe madhe. Tar kasa karnar mi? Hash symbol use karun, je ka data value aahe. Means moo a comma hash 03. म्हणजे a मध्ये काय जाईल 3 व्हॅल्यूज जाईल. For that purpose I have to use the immediate addressing mode here. Means all registers can be loaded with the data value by using the immediate addressing mode. This one. So for example काय लिहिले आपण तर moo a comma hash 25. काय मीनिंग आहे इज ऑपरेंड 2 हॅश 25 आहे म्हणजे काय इंडिकेशन कशाचा आहे हॅश इंडिकेट्स इमिजिएट ऍड्रेसिंग मोडचा आहे ए कंटेंट म्हणजे काय होईल मूव्ह म्हणजे काय करतोय हे जे कंटेंट्स ए मध्ये टाकतोय आपण जो डेटा व्हॅल्यू आहे एक्झॅक्टली गोज इन द ए रजिस्टर मीनिंग इज मूव्ह ऍक्शन काय घ्यायचे आहे कंट्रोलला डेटा मूव्ह करायचा आहे काय डेटा 25 शुड बी मूव्ड इन द ए रजिस्टर्स सो लोड 25 इनटू ॲक्युमुलेटर ए मीन्स ॲक्युमुलेटर मीनिंग इज दॅट सेकंड एक्झाम्पल मूव आर 4 कॉमा हॅश 62 मीनिंग काय आहे 62 ही डेटा व्हॅल्यू गोज इन द R4 रजिस्टर R4 मध्ये काय होईल भेटेल मला मग 62 व्हॅल्यू भेटेल डायरेक्टली हॅश विल नॉट बी देअर दॅट बिकम्स डायरेक्ट ऍड्रेसिंग मोड क्लिअर कळलं सर्वांना हे लगेच आपण चेक करूया आय विल कॉपी धिस इन्स्ट्रक्शन सो यू विल अंडरस्टँड हे डीपीटीआर गरज नाही आहे आपण हे दोन कॉपी करू फक्त आणि एक दुसरी फाईल घेतो मी न्यू सेव ऑल डॉट ASM आय विल पेस्ट हिअर लेट मी ऍड दॅट फाईल आपण पॅरेलली करून बघू म्हणजे तुम्हाला लगेच कळून जाईल इन्स्ट्रक्शन सेट तो सुद्धा ऑल डॉट ASM पोर्ट 3 रिमूव्ह करतो मी सी आता ह्याला मी कमेंट टाकतो फक्त पहिली इन्स्ट्रक्शन आहे काय इन्स्ट्रक्शन आहे माझी मू ए कमा 25 आपण ह्याला रन करूया डिबग करू बिल्ड केलं नो एरर आणि डिबग सी द कंटेंट्स हियर व्हॉट विल आन्सर ऑफ दॅट आय गेट इट आय डोंट वॉन्ट लॉजिक अनालायझर नाव आय डोंट वॉन्ट दिस पोर्ट ऑल्सो आय डोंट वॉन्ट दिस ऑल्सो आय नीड दिस ओनली सो प्रेस F11 PC आहे वन्स एक्झिक्युटेड The 25 will come in the A register. Ale? Accumulator becomes 25 value. Aliga?
Yes.
Meaning is that what was the data value? Immediately I am loading in the accumulator. So with the code, he comment card to me itli. And he the comment talk, or he were how that's. So I will run this. See. R4 मध्ये नाही आलं ना just wait. Remove this and build one more time. Now see that I'll run that. See now, A becomes 25 and R4 becomes 3E. So why 3 is coming here? See the value has 62. Okay, H is not written here. Huh? Okay, H is not written means what? This is not hexadecimal. So I'll put H and again one more time I'll rebuild and I'll run it. And run it. See now, R4 become 64 value. Clear? Means when I'm using this instruction move R4 comma has 62, kya hota hai? Contents of this data goes in the R4 register exactly. Kalyata? Is it clear?
Yes.
Take this then now. Example le aani, comment pan le apode ja, like it's. Also write definition also, how to understand. Means operand 2 is coming with the exactly data value, including hash symbol comes to the image addressing. Deshmukh Vaishnavi, kalte ka? Vaishnavi? Done this, Mahesh?
Yes.
Okay. That next mode, register addressing mode. We'll take this only and we'll finish it. Huh? Second mode, register addressing mode. So what is in that? What was the registers are there? R0 to the, here is written REN, means N varies from 0 to 7. So what were the registers are there? If you using the operand 2 with the registers, including operand 1 also, that comes in the register addressing mode. Means operand 1, operand 2 have only registers, no memory, no data points. So for example, move A, R0. Manje kai? R0 madhe content pahile ka asatil, that R0 contents will be taken into the, shifted into the A register. Meaning is that. म्हणजे ऑपरेंड 1 इतला आणि ऑपरेंड 2 दोन्ही पण काय आहेत रजिस्टर्स आहेत इथे पण रजिस्टर आहे इथे पण रजिस्टर आहे इथे पण रजिस्टर आहे मीनिंग इज दैट दिस कम्स अंडर द रजिस्टर ऍड्रेसिंग मोड मींस ऑपरेंड 2 कंसिस्ट ऑफ रजिस्टर ओनली क्लियर हॅलो महेश काल आहे का
येस सर येस
हां फक्त यात लॅग काय माहिती का रजिस्टर ऍड्रेसिंग मोड ऑपरंट आर ऑपरंट्स आर स्पेसिफाइड विथ द एनी रजिस्टर्स मे बी SFR और जनरल पर्पज रजिस्टर्स राइट डाउन इन दिस ऍड्रेसिंग मोड ऑपरंट्स आर स्पेसिफाइड Operands are specified by using any registers R0 to R7, any register R0 to R7 or SFR means special function registers or SFR. Done. In this register addressing mode, operands are specified with the any registers R0 to R7 or SFRs, that is special function registers. And they could have special function registers, TMOD, TCON, P0, port 1, any registers in that. TMOD, TL0, TL0, all these things. And it is three example, MOV A, R0, MOV R2, A, MOV A, add A, RFIU. With the comments, please try to write the comments so we'll understand in better way. How to write comment? Very easy. Move a comma r0. Manje kya karte hain? R0 contains a modhi move karte hain. Shift karte hain. When is add coming means what? Adding the contents of a with the R5 registers. So a becomes a plus. So you can write here also like this. So a is equal to a plus R5U. Like that. Whenever add will be there, we have to use the register RA only here, accumulator. For arithmetic operation. Done? Zale Lunye? Hello?
Yes, sir.
See here now, I'll use here only arithmetic operation, sorry, register addressing mode. The H content or R4 content, I'll shift in the, you tell me any registers. What register give me? R3 give? A. And move. R7 use kar to me, R7 comma, a capital small letter doesn't matter, R4. Bagadami, H content me kashat get let, R3 me get let. So I'm using the register addressing board. R4 che content kundi get let, R7 madde. So let's debug it out, build it. Invalid register where it is A7. Move R7 comma R4. It is correct now. Invalid register end missing. So I let end also end is missing. END. Invalid register R7 cannot be used. 6. Why here R4 is not taking? Okay, R4 is not taking, so I'll take A. So both A contents I'm shifting in the R3, R6. So let's see its operation. R3 and R6 check karadhi contents adha. Baga, A modhi 25 ahe. R4 मध्ये बाय डिफॉल्ट आपला 25 होता 62 होता R4 मध्ये R3 R6 A ची कंटेंट 25 25 आले हे द R6 आणि R3 मध्ये क्लियर कळले महेश अंडरस्टूड
यस सर
हां मींस हियर वी नीड टू यूज ओनली रजिस्टर ऑपरेंड्स ओनली मींस इट कम्स अंडर द रजिस्टर एड्रेसिंग मोड Okay, so today we'll stop it here. I have the meeting. Shall we stop it here?
Yes, sir.
Immediately tell the numbers, just I'll take the numbers.